Definitely weird being the only black guy here.